question of how do we address the bias issue that we have. There is a few steps that we can take to actually mitigate, reduce bias, but not completely eliminate, right? So the things I would say is, you know, there's a, it's got process, it's got data, it's got a few things that you need to look at holistically. I would say is have a framework or a process or a procedure or a checklist to help the person who is building the AI system. So I always say go with a risk-based approach, right? So based on what the impact the AI system is going to have the right level of controls in there. So knowing how, you know, what is the impact your output AI output is going to give. In uncovering bias in the input data is you have to first train the data. You need to look at, you know, find out what sort of data you've got. Does it have the diversity that is looking you are looking for that particular problem you're trying to solve? You know, and then the quality of the data is also very important factor. Now, if your data doesn't have the diversity you need to, you're looking for, then you need to get more data. That's where I was talking about the synthetic data sort of playing that very key role, right? So you look, you have to do a lot of analysis of your, that is very important. You need to do a, spend a lot of time on input data. It's not the algorithm, right? What you feed into the algorithm, that's where the problem is. So you need to do a lot of analysis, find out the quality of the data, find out whether it is addressing the diversity range that you're looking for that particular problem. And then based on that, you need to decide either I go and get more data or, you know, add more diversity into it or go and get the you know, synthetic data, all of that stuff. That is, those are the things that I would say you need to look at to uncover bias before it's been implemented in the system.